Come and get it.
Swap.
Taunt.
Swap. Swap. Swap.
Beware. Get back in there quickly.
Fuck.
Just a slice off the top.
Swap.
Taunt.
Swap. Swap.
Get the blood flowing.
Swap.
Other group, backup group's gonna start swapping at things here.
Swap.
After this bone and cleave, I want Terror Boy's group to take the next stack of cleave after that. So run in, Becker. Once you get your second stack back up.
You're up.
Back up. My group should be taking it now. Get ready to swap, and swap now.
Beware. Get the blood flowing.
Alright, your group will be taking the next step to Terror.
Let's group guide.
Heavy heals. Let's get an aura. Let's get smoke bombs. Let's get vampiric embrace. Go ahead and swap. My group can't take it anymore.
I'm on it.
Alright, let's get another healer cooldown. Any defenses you got left?
Good job,
guys. And we got 4-4. Oh, sorry, Stabby.
Those rings.
Means a cool on the shoulder. All right, thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Closing in 3, 2, 1. This fucker's like totally cured now.
Sean's cleaning the house, man. Big roll on those.
I am, I'm trying to throw on other boots real quick. Alright. This way he didn't get insane. Top two rolls.
I'm gonna make sure the leech one goes first.
3, 2, 1.
Yes!
Alright, so sniped in Jazz. I'm gonna give snipe the leech one, because he's closer to main roster mythic at the moment. But we do want you to keep improving Jazz.
This would be a perfect
second row, because right now,
if people are willing to stick around for a few more minutes to go finish off normal Margok, because this group would face roll him. We have more than enough DPS.
Yeah, let's do it. We're on a roll.
Love to.
Well, we have to zone out first, so.
Follow me.
Hey, Sean, is that carpet the new tailoring rug?
What are we zoning out for?
Normal Margok.